and welcome to the Week in Hall by me, Enrique Mole. Pop diva news this week saw the fashion industry grind to a halt when guest of honour Britney Spears showed up an hour late to a New York catwalk show. This exclusive footage, compliments of the Knack's head, reveals why she kept everyone waiting.
I've just bought a beer and all they want me to do is sit in the audience. They don't want me coming down the catwalk, so I tell them to piss off. Now go get me another beer. But get me another beer. If you want to work for me, go get me a beer.
Daniel Bedingfield this week exclusively revealed the secret behind his extraordinary vocal stylings.
The less clothes I wear, the freer I feel. I can express myself more. That's why I wear my pants and vest, innit? Daniel Bedingfield. It's my thing, innit, geezer? It's what I do!
Will Young and Gareth Gates have been busy in the recording studio practicing more duets. Industry insiders let slip that they'll be doing a cover of Elton John's hit Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Elton had this to say.
What do I think to them? I hate them. I hope they both fall on a spike. Now move out of my way. Otherwise, I will bum you both senseless. Move out of my way. You're in my way.
Well, that was the Week in Hall. But remember, if you have a mole, don't worry. It could be worse. You could have a fanny wart. Howie Enrique, let's gun down the tune.